Graham!
Yeah, grab
Graham,
her.
What happened to you? Okay?
She got hit in the head by a hot dog. What are you thinking?
Yeah, I know. I'm grabbing her and I'm putting her in the fire.
I kind of feel like we don't. Wait, what? Hi, boys. Welcome to the Fire Brigade.
Yeah. Right, thank you for allowing me to participate in today's adventure.
Wait. Obi's here?
Yeah, he's here. I invited him.
Okay, we are backing up. Obi, get out of the truck.
Take the nearest exit when
we
park.
My name is Jeremiah.
Oh, Jeremiah, you're
okay.
Hired.
Yeah, welcome, Jeremiah. Let's go.
Thank you, guys.
Don't forget your name. We're gonna quiz you on this later.
Yeah.
A quiz?
A quiz about your own name.
I'm noticing some buttons back here.
Don't click the buttons!
Come on,
what are you doing? What are you doing?
It's fine. Get off
stage four concussions.
Get off the front of the truck, you ding dong.
Are we going to
fail? Guys,
no,
guys,
we're good.
I'm thinking instead of being firefighters, I want to be a water fighter.
You want to be a what?
Water fighter.
What does that even mean?
So instead of like shooting water, we shoot fire.
I got a question. I see two different, like, on my mini map, like, there's a blue line and a yellow line. Do I follow the blue or the yellow?
Well, I think we're going to follow the blue because we're already heading that way, and if it's not right, oh well.
Okay, the fire's
start a fire.
20 miles away. Watch out!
Watch out! Come on.
You guys are acting like a bunch of crazy people.
Me? I'm not driving.
I'm not driving.
Yeah, but... when he hit that car, I saw you make a smile on your face.
You're the one in the front seat, not me.
Oops. Are you in the car?
No. They gotta get out the way. Oh, I turned the siren back on. There we go.
Oh, wait, I'm in the front seat. It was me who smiled.
I knew it.
I see Obi. I see Spy. I can't turn around and see Obi. Watch out.
I'm in the back seat with Bill.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God. What have you done?
I don't know. All right, let's keep going.
Movie.
That was good. Boys, coming in on the fire.
Holy,
all right,
you got
coming
so
in
fast.
Hot. I'm feeling the flames of the heat exposing to my skull.
Jump!
What?
Whoa!
That
car totally crashed into a lady.
Calm down!
That looked like it hurt. All right, watch out,
come
everybody!
Come on,
slow down! Oh, my goodness, what are you doing?
All right, I got it. All right, I got it back.
I don't know if I want to be a part of this.
Oh, no,
anymore.
I'm backing up over the firefighters. Hey,
what are you...
Okay, don't worry, that's not our division.
All right, I'm gonna need y'all to calm down. Y'all acting like a stage three crazy.
I mean, hey, let's just look at the house. It's not on fire, so.
There's a jukebox in the porch.
Oh, okay. I was looking at the wrong house. I was looking at the house across the street. Yeah,
me too.
Yeah, the house is on fire. All right, we're ready to exit.
Okay, here we go.
So, yeah, electrical fire. Just cut the power. We're good. You ready?
Yeah, they have some games out front. We can just play their games and stuff, you know?
Roger that.
Boys, I don't think we can play the games. All right, let's go ahead and work on this.
Okay, let me show you guys how to do it. Let me show you how to be a
firefighter.
He
has no clue what he's doing. Hey!
The accident. Oh, hey, close that! What are you doing?
All right, here, just open up the stuff and... Okay, let's see. Supply hose.
Okay,
I got a pry tool.
Okay, I got a
pry tool.
We're gonna go cut the door open.
Okay, cut the door open. We need to get a supply line to the fire hydrant. If not, we're not gonna have any stuff. But normally the AI does this, but we actually have to do this. Wait,
the door has been cut open.
Are you cutting the door
Did
open?
You really cut it open?
No, I opened it.
Oh, there's a big fire. I gotta go in and I'm saving someone.
I'll connect the supply hose to the fire hydrant over here. This is fine. So we do need to find the power box and cut it. So
okay.
Yeah,
I'll look out back.
Stop
I'm
hosing me
windows.
Off, stupid.
Sorry, you look so hot. I thought I'd, you know.
Oh, really?
Cool down. Yeah, of course.
Oh, thank you.
These windows are not breaking.
By the way, the front door's on fire, and there's a firefighter stuck inside.
Aren't you supposed to not open the windows?
No, you want to open up the windows. Get to vent the fire.
Yeah,
backdraft and stuff.
Yeah, exactly. Backdraft. You want backdraft.
No,
you don't want to break a window from on the inside.
Don't want backdraft.
You do want backdraft.
No. Why don't you send him into our room and let him just sit there?
Obi, if you see a door with fire embers on the bottom, just open it right up. Hey, I found the power.
Like in Home Alone when he grabbed the door handles.
Yeah.
Exactly.
All right, power's off.
Please don't do that, viewers. By the way, smack that like button for us being heroes.
Oh, jeez.
Wait, is that a
Did you take anybody out of the house yet to save anybody?
Yeah, I saved a dude. I saved his life.
Did we search the rest of the house, though, to see if anybody else was in here?
I can't see. It's so dark.
Well, duck down. You're supposed to stay below
the
fire.
You got a flashlight.
There you go.
Bring me to the ambulance. I need to be healed.
Are you dead?
Nope.
Oh.
Oh, well then you're
actually stronger than ever.
You don't need healed.
Yeah, you don't need to be healed then.
Yeah, huh?
Oh, wait, will you just point into one, like, direction and just, like, help me?
I am. Look, I'm conquering the right side of it.
You're conquering. All right, I'm going to help you conquer him. We'll just move from right to left.
Yeah, you got to work from the outside, make your way inwards.
Guys, I'm besieging the back room.
See, now this is working now.
Now we're...
Oh, jeez! Oh, God! Oh, God! Why does it keep exploding in here?
I don't know. Spy, are you playing with the window, sweetie?
No, maybe the gas is on or something.
Is that a thing? They just said electrical. They didn't say anything about the gas being on.
Oh, electrical gases.
Does that come out your butt?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I did fart a few times.
Okay. Oh, look, it just did it again! No. Why does it keep doing it? Wait, Obi, you're on fire. Get away from me.
I don't know what to do, though.
Is it the ceiling?
I don't know. Hold on. I'm going to go step outside and see what it looks like.
Okay.
By the way, I like how the other fire company's just sitting there with their big truck not doing a thing.
Well, that's what
exactly.
They did.
I don't know. Is it keep backdrafting? Did we bust all the windows?
I have all the windows broken. I went around.
I feel like something in the kitchen just keeps reigniting. Yeah, see, it keeps exploding.
Get out of there.
I'm out. I'm leaving the house. This is too dangerous for me.
Yeah. I'm going to recheck all the windows.
I'm going around the back.
Yeah, I'm in the back right now. I'm shooting in through the windows. We need
all of them are broken.
This
house is disgusting dirty.
Hey, it's that stupid, I think it's right around the stove keeps reigniting.
Oh.
Yeah, we need to somehow just put a bunch of water on it and see if we can get it out completely.
Oh.
All right, come back. Here, I'm coming back
in. Back around.
It's not looking too bad in here. The back room is probably on fire. And I did see a notification of something in the back room, so I hope there's no one back there.
There's probably somebody back there.
Oh, no, they're dead.
Probably. Wait. That might be a different type of fire. It might be like a... Could it be like a chemical or something in there?
Chemical fire?
Yeah.
Do we need the fire hose extinguishers?
Yeah, I'm going to go get the extinguisher. Let me go see if that works.
Oh.
I didn't...
Like a grease fire.
Yeah, I didn't think about that. Oh, wait. It still says there's
victims in here. I'm running in, dudes.
Okay. I'm going to try to put out this fire in this kitchen. Oh, Jason just exploded again.
Maybe it's
okay, I'm in the back.
Oh, you are completely on fire right now.
Wait, dying.
Guys, there's a lady back here.
I don't care about her. We're trying not to die up here.
Put her in the fire.
She's in the fire with me. I have her on my shoulders.
Okay, I'm going to work on this stupid kitchen. I'm going to try to put it out.
Yeah, I'll cool it down.
Yeah,
thank you.
Keep cooling me down. Uh-oh.
What? Oh, no.
She died.
Oh, she died.
So...
We failed.
So what did we learn?
Dudes. We learned that we got to save the victims first.
Okay, let's make a checklist. Cut power, save victims, put out fire.
Chemical fire.
All right, let's do it. All right, boys.
Okay.
Go.
Somebody go grab the power. Somebody go work on victims. I'll get the supply line.
I'm going to the wrong house.
Why are you going to the wrong house?
I was running down the street. Don't worry about it.
Where's the supply hoses?
I got the supply hoses. Go get one of those extinguishers and see if you can get into that kitchen.
Okay. Get an extinguisher?
Yeah. Because I think you need to get the fire with that.
Okay, I got an extinguisher.
Actually, Power's we do off. Need to... Spy, you want to do windows now?
I'm going to go get victims.
Okay, you get victims. I'll do windows.
Windows should be fine for now. Here's one.
Obi, just go do Obi things.
Okay.
Obi, if you can get the back room, there's a lady in there.
Okay, I'm extinguishing the stove right now.
Okay, I'm gonna break some windows open here. Come on.
Okay, so should I expect an explosion of fire in my face?
I'm trying to avoid the explosion of fire or explosions and stuff.
We are being efficient. This is the Jank Firefighter Service.
No, the last time was the Jank one. We're trying to be efficient this time.
Oh, we're trying to be good?
This is totally reliable. What's the opposite of Jank?
Reliable. Yeah, just
totally reliable.
Totally reliable firefighter squad.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to the back, dudes.
Okay, I got the kitchen out.
Burn?
I need to get this quarter.
Oh, and I'm smashing windows right now.
I need someone with a hose in here. I got the stove up, but I need a hose. I'm off for a hose.
I'm coming. What's the AI doing? He just dropped his hose.
I took his hose.
Okay.
Focus.
Oh, in circles.
We got to get back in there with water.
Okay, well, just keep the fire away from the kitchen is what we need to do. Because that's what
we need to save the victim. She's in the back room, too.
Okay, go get her, Spy. Run through the fire like a crazy person.
Spy, you want to
drop? That might kill her.
You want to drop and go get her?
Okay, yeah, cover me.
Okay, Eric.
Use one of those fire blankets.
Hey,
watch out.
Okay.
It might blow up.
What might blow up?
Okay, Actually, I think I'm good.
I'm about to say, I think I got all the windows taken care of.
I got the kitchen pretty well handled.
Wait, she's not in here now.
Wait, she's
what?
Not. Okay, search the other bedrooms.
Why? Okay. Search the bedrooms.
Found one.
Is it a guy?
It's a guy.
It's a girl? Okay.
He's totally alive, even though he looks dead.
It's fine.
Maybe let him burn to death?
Do you have fire in there, or are you good?
I got him. There's fire now in the kitchen.
Don't forget, we got victims in there.
Okay, it still says we have victims.
Handling the kitchen
like
a boss.
I need somebody to breach this door. Somebody bring a tool back in.
I'm running in.
Okay, come on, Spike.
I need help.
Here we go.
I need water.
Okay, I'm coming that way. Oh, jeez. So about this door?
How much water does the fire truck have? Jeez.
It's connected to a hydrant, ding dong.
How much water does a hydrant have, though?
Unlimited.
Really?
Yeah.
Like in real life?
Yeah. Open this now.
Does it connect to the ocean?
What do you mean you can't open it?
There we go.
Okay, here. Break.
She's on fire.
Wait, what?
Wait.
She's on fire.
All right. Oh, spray water in there. Keep hitting it.
Okay, I'm good.
So is it every time we use a fire hydrant, we drain the ocean more?
Just shut up for 5 seconds.
Hey, there we go.
Did it. All the objectives.
Now we must quench the fire.
It's very thirsty fire.
It is.
A little dehydrated.
That's what it is. We need to rehydrate that fire.
Okay, kitchen. Exactly. Our living room's done. We're moving to the back bedrooms.
Okay, I got a hose.
We should try to fry a Snickers bar.
Wait, what?
If you like carcinogens, yeah, go ahead.
What's a carcinogens?
It's bad for you.
What is it?
It causes health problems.
Bobby, you sound like you're on fire. Step out of
it. Yeah, I did step into the fire, yeah. Thank you for telling me to step out of it, because I would have went deeper into it.
You probably would have. Oh, jeez.
I would have. Okay, I'm going to wrap. Is there like another?
The one behind us. The one behind us here, Obi. Oh, it's happening. Oh, jeez.
I'm going through the window, boys.
The thing's on fire. The shower.
We need to get the shower. What?
Turn the shower on. Yeah.
It's good.
Throw some soap on the floor.
It's good.
Okay, I'm getting a different angle so I can clear the doorway for you boys.
All right.
Is the roof on fire?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Is it?
Oh, yeah. Am I helping?
Yeah.
I think
I'm helping. Fire is going down.
Okay, I think we're doing this.
Well, yeah, we just put the entire ocean in this person's house. They're going to have more water damage than fire damage.
Are you stupid?
I don't think that any damage is their concern right
now. Yeah, but I think the whole house is probably a goner. This is a lot of fire.
No, I saw that lady smile, and she knew she was getting that
insurance
money. She
was half unconscious.
Yeah.
She fainted from how much insurance money she's going to get.
That's not the way this works.
Sounds like fraud.
She gets a check, but her house is gone, so.
Yeah, but she gets a big check for a brand new house. She's going to buy a mansion.
Hey, we did it.
Oh, wow.
I hope she enjoys her mansion.
Oh,
she will. She will. That's what she
chokes on it.
She whispered out of my ear when she was leaving. She's like, I'm going to get a mansion out, boy. Watch me.
We did it.
We did something. All right, boys. We have an emergency. Getting word here from my radio chief that we have exploded hot dogs.
What?
What?
Exploding hot dogs?
Uh-oh, Komodo.
What?
You're hitting people.
I know, because they're in my way. You're supposed to get out the way of the fire truck.
Is this an RV? Look at this thing.
This is an RV. Are you in the back, Obi?
I am. I'm watching TV back here. I'm chilling.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I'm back here with Bill.
Bill?
Watch out. Yeah,
Bill, we chilling.
I didn't hire a Bill.
Oh, I hired a Bill.
Wait. I thought he was an OB. Wasn't he somebody else?
Oh, yeah. What was your name? Huh?
Jeremiah.
Yeah, Jeremiah. Oh. Shut up. I'm talking about OB.
OB's a cool guy, though, huh?
No.
Probably one of the, if you had him on your team, you'd be no fire to work.
We'd all be dead.
What?
We'd be dead.
Huh?
We'd be dead.
Open that back ramp.
Sorry, what was that?
The door and does it dump like a dump truck?
just flipped the car.
I
took the wrong turn on.
Come on, no.
What?
That's the FNAF pizzeria.
Wait, where?
Right there in front of
that
us.
That is.
It kind of does look like it, doesn't it?
It does look like it.
Well, maybe if we get a job there next time, maybe the animatronics will pop out and eat OB.
I'm sure that's how this works.
I'm sure it is. It's Easter egg.
Oh.
Okay.
I think firefighters should use bulldozers.
Shut up. We're here.
You can scoop up the whole house and just put it in a lake.
We're arriving on scene.
Oh, look at that. Someone's hot dog stand
caught fire. They're
exploding
hot dogs. They were not lying.
Yep.
Okay. Everybody put your goggles on so we don't get hot dog juice in our eyes.
Wait, why is there a person just like standing outside? She's
the
dead.
The hot dog must have exploded and hit her in the head. She's on
She got hit in the head
It's like a frying pan noise, but a hot dog splatter noise instead.
Ma'am!
Yeah, grab her.
What happened to you? Okay.
She got hit in the head by a hot dog. What are you thinking?
Yeah, I know. I'm grabbing her and I'm putting her in the fire.
I kind of feel like Wait, what? No. Hey, no, don't do that. No, we're gonna lose.
Oh, sorry.
She could die. Well, she's in there roasting.
Do we even have hoses, or is this just gonna be straight up fire extinguishers?
I think it's just fire extinguishers.
I think I'm gonna put it back in.
Don't put her back in that.
Wait, it's out.
That was it?
Let's go put her in the lake.
Let's go. Oh, we can't go on the subway.
Can we put her in the lake?
Sarah, get away. Wait, why does this guy look like he's got firefighting shorts on or pants on?
He does.
Yeah.
Oh, we caught him.
Take that.
What are we doing?
Sub-zero temperatures.
I'm going to go try to drop this lady off in a lake or something.
I don't know if there are lakes. Drop her in this tunnel.
They said this is a hot dog stand, but this kind of looks like it's just got a bunch of soda pop on it.
Yeah, it's like a juice stand.
Sad. Oh, she doesn't roll down the stairs. We got to put her somewhere.
Oh, I know where. Follow me.
Can I hit her with the truck?
We could try that, but I got a place for her.
Okay.
So,
Robin?
She goes in here.
Can we chop her in half with a saw?
What? No.
That's what I was looking for. Here we go.
See this compartment?
Set her down.
That's where she goes.
Okay, let's put her in the compartment and then we'll saw her in half.
Set her down. Yeah, she ain't going to fit in there like that. There we go.
I did good?
Oh my gosh.
Okay, where's the circular saw at, though?
I don't know. It's somewhere back there. She keeps waving at me. This is not a waving matter.
There we go. I don't know how to use this thing.
Uh-huh.
I give it up.
Right click.
Okay.
Left click.
Maybe we should just
drop her off at this guy over here.
Yeah, I guess so.
I got an idea, too. Hold on.
We could take her to the lake, though.
Ooh, look, it says tax audit. We can help. That's what she needs.
Yeah, she needs her taxes done.
Oh, she probably does, because she could go to jail for not doing them in time.
Oh, that's why her hot dog stand.
She's still waving.
Tax fraud.
Kill her. She's the one. She saw everything.
What is she doing?
She's the one who put the hot dog's explosion.
Wait, what's about to happen? Is it going to explode again?
I hope so.
What if the tree just fell on those people?
Oh no.
It might, because I did cut some of it in half of my saw.
What's wrong with us?
I don't know.
Murderers. We're murdering firefighters.
Bye.